Hey everybody, so I'm just over here chilling in my room, and I just wanted to make this other video about the review on Straight Outta Compton. Now, it's been a long time since... Sorry, that's my little man playing inside of the bathroom. He's taking his little bath. But anyways, so my review on Straight Outta Compton, you know, honestly, there's really not much to complain about. I loved the movie. I really did. I mean, from someone that grew up with those kind of music artists, you know, as a little kid, you know, growing up, there's nothing to really complain about. It's just really crazy and interesting to hear to see their side of the stories as to, you know, how they became NWA and their own independent kind of record labels how they're able to come upon their own particular kind of music that they want to do with their own styles. But, I mean, I would suggest everybody to go see this movie because you won't be disappointed at all. Now, there are some movies that you expect, or people say that, yeah, it's really great, you know, but with this movie, I would say that this movie is great and have no but, you know, have no but into it as a negative. It's a really good kind of movie to, go see with your girlfriend or your friends. It's not a waste of your money, you know, like Fantastic Four was. Thank God I didn't go see that movie, because that would have been a complete waste. But I mean, yeah, I would give this movie about a 7 to 8 out of 10. You know, it ain't no, like, Marvel or DC movie yet. Like, I wouldn't see how those turn out. But, I would give it a very high rating into the film. The storylines were great. I didn't feel like anything was rushed, or to me, I didn't feel like anything was missed out of place. But everyone has their own opinions and thoughts as to what they feel about a movie that they go to see every single week. But I mean, leave on the comments down below, you know, what your favorite part was in the film. You know, what you liked, what you didn't like. And let me know if there's any interesting facts that you learned from any of the musicians, the music artists that were in the movie, that you learned from. It's just it's kind of crazy and interesting and how life was. I mean, it's even back then to how you see it very now to nowadays. You know, it seems like the same kind of, you know, hard struggle between, you know, urban life, the way people grow up in those kind of neighborhoods, you know, the way that police treat, you know, citizens. So it's sad but true of how, you know, a lot of things go down in there. But anyways, don't want to go into like the whole entire politic issue kind of stuff. But anyways, you guys, go check out this movie and spread the word around. It's a great movie. Usually I'm not up for certain big for certain movies like this, but since it did involve a lot of my favorite rap artists, I had to see it and I loved it, and you guys will too. So I'll catch you guys later. Like, share, and subscribe.